What was I doing? There was no way that balance was like not going to be in that spot. Yeah, I get it, but it's just like, what's the correct approach? You know, obviously you want to practice and whatever areas you suck at, you want to unsuck at, but like with the frying pan, like I've walked away from it, I've come back to it, and I just get worse and worse and worse and worse. Like, to the point like where I'm like, I'm not even exaggerating, I want to cry. Like, I legitimately just want to stop in the middle of my stream, turn off the camera, and just cry. Just because I just can't... I don't know how else to express how I feel. It's like I'm not the best at, like... That's why I went through that phase, you know, when I was with competitive gaming, where I would just, like, smash controllers. Like, not at venues, mind you, but, like, online play and stuff like that. I just had no idea, like, no outlet. As you know, when it's a game as casual, it's fine, but when I have a competitive mindset like this, or something else, or being number one at something, I am like a scary individual. Just like the desperation to get it done, like how many hours I'll put in, like, I don't know. I just don't know why I value it more than other things I feel like I should value. Like, why does this stupid game work on like so much to me? It shouldn't. But yet I feel like I would sacrifice almost anything, like free time, my emotional well-being, just to see it done. That's not healthy. And I know it's not healthy. Anyway, what were we talking about? I think we were greeting sharks at 0411, and I probably scared them right the heck out of here. Would I kill? I don't think I would. I don't know why I sounded so uncertain with that answer. No, the answer is no. Should have paused a bit longer. Oh right, we're in phase four. Pushed and bullied. Okay. Okay. It's been like an hour since we made it back here. Yeah, you gotta wait for the dialogue checkbox to appear that says yes or no. But yeah, I mean, I recognize I don't have, like, the healthiest mindset when it comes to games. Which is why I try not to make, like... I try not to get angry. You know, I'll definitely get dejected and, like, react to bad RNG. But, like... What if this is the attempt that succeeds? I don't want to memorialize, you know, making a fool out of myself. Or saying hurtful things, or have people remember that rather than me no-hitting. So I'm walking a very delicate line of trying not to let the game get to me. Even when it's very much getting to me. I'm not used to dodging from the sides like that. The bullet trajectory can be a little tricky. Okay, the shuriken one kind of reoriented us. Well, that's enough of that. Timer. Time of death, 8:58 p.m. You were right, Suitcase. We had a good feeling about it. When you said you had a good feeling about it, you were right. Oh. Time to uninstall Undertale forever. We're done with it. We beat Undertale. I was kind of hoping to get the 704. Yeah, I feel like all I needed to do, like, it's funny, because this attempt was the one I vented. Like, I vented about how I didn't want to succumb to gamer rage, because what if this is the attempt that ends up being in the finale, and it actually did? So, oh my gosh. Yeah, I overcame it. I'll have to check with QSV Gaming. I think I'm 11th. I think I'm 11th in the world. I'm not positive. We are done! We're done with Flowey!